cars just like the last one. Fast and...
Scarecrow should just give up, man. He ain't taking you. No way.
You've only lasted this long because it's what he wants. He's been dying all night. Just didn't know it.
Great. You're here. Scarecrow's chopper flew out towards the bay before heading north. I tried narrowing it down further, but the data's corrupted. They did more damage than I thought. What the hell was that?
Trouble.
Current police force of Gotham, I have a message for you. You are not safe. You are not protected. Batman will not save you. Is the beginning of the end for you, Dark Knight.
Like hell it is. The Bat Computer's back online, Batman. I'll do what I can.
Get ready.
Let there be light, Deacon.
Okay, here's another.
Guns trained on that door. We are not dying in here. We've come too far. Let's show them what it means to be GCPD!
Cash, full lockdown. Now!
The only one with a high. Come on, man, get back up.
Cash, open the shutter doors.
I'm trying, Batman. Power's out. This is it. They're gonna tear the building apart.
Batman, the schematics say there's a generator on the outside of the building. Go!
Bozos in blue put their faith in you, Bats. They believed in you. They turned a blind eye all those times you took the law into your own hands. And now, you're gonna get them all killed! Seriously, let's just get out of here and leave them all to die. I'll only have to come back later and butcher them all anyway, and frankly, that's going to be a lot more painful for everyone involved. It's your choice, Bats. If only old Jimbo were here to see this.
Power up the backup generator to get those doors open. Oracle, the backup generator is online.
Good. Let's get you out there. Head to the car and I'll... What? No way!
What is it?
A vulnerability in the militia's network. Idiots. I think I can hijack their drones.
Good. Get ready for a fight. Oracle.
I'll be out there fighting alongside you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's finish this.
Ah! keep up with us!
What is it?
I think Scarecrow's at the movie studios. Dad's voice was just used to gain access.
Pull up a surveillance feed.
I've tried. And I can't get a hold of Robin. He was in there, right?
Don't worry, Oracle. I'm on my way.
There goes another boy wonder, lost to another supervillain. If it's any consolation, I can't see him matching my incredible work with Jason, can you? Scarecrow will probably just pump him full of fear gas, then slit his little throat. Oh, what a waste. Ah, well, just you and me now, eh, kiddo? The real dynamic duo. There, try those eyes. Seriously, when are you gonna learn? Every time you let someone come between us, they end up dead or crippled or brainwashed into killing you. Take a hint, old boy. We may have had our differences, but you and me, we're made for each other.
to someone. You should know by now that nowhere is safe. The commissioner was so eager to betray you earlier, when his daughter's life depended on it. And now, I have your Robin, the caged bird. Fascinating that your fears would drive you to lock your closest ally in a prison cell. Now those same fears will make you do as I say. There's a storage depot in Kingston. Go there, alone. Prepare to take off that mask, or your friends will die.
Giving up the cowl, eh, Batsy? Good for you. You save your friends, I get another token toxin. Hang on. What if Sackface kills you once he's had his fun? No, I changed my mind. We don't have to go. Caring for friends is overrated, especially yours. They can't be left alone for 5 minutes without being kidnapped.
He wasn't safe.
And he is now? He'd take a bullet for you, Bruce. We all would. But you left him. Defenseless. You didn't even give him a choice. I'm sorry, Bruce, but you have to get him back. Whatever it takes.
So it's decision time, Bats. Give yourself up to Scarecrow and get us both killed? Or is it time for the new dynamic duo to hit the streets?
Azrael's back, sir. GCPD choppers reported a burning bat symbol in the Chinatown area.
This is more like it. Gotham went to sleep after Joker died.
Saving them. I hope you savored that moment. It means nothing in the end.
Challenge me again, Batman. I am ready.
You're a competent warrior, but one final challenge awaits you. Contact me when you're ready.
Be prepared for my victory when I return.
He's nothing if not persistent, huh? You still don't seem convinced.
Just keep compiling the data, Alfred.
It might interest you to know I've been researching the insignia on Azrael's armor, and it appears to bear the motif of the Sacred Order of Saint-Dumas. The Order dates back several hundred years. They have a sworn mission to protect Gotham, but records are scarce, with many speculating their existence was nothing more than a myth.
Good work, Alfred. See what else you can find. I'm headed to Divinity Church. Riddler won't give up, Alfred. His pride won't let him.
You'll break his spirit, sir. I've every confidence.
carefully located my next challenge, my Divinity Churchyard, Detective, so that you can desperately pray for help in overcoming it. Overcome.
Strike!
take position over there.
Yes, sir.
We've got a man down here. Someone check on him. I've got a bat to kill.
You fight like an old man. Where's the fury gone?
Take position over there.
Roger that.
Three watchtowers remaining. They'll be waiting.
I've been watching you for years, studying your skills, your victories, and your defeats. I'm ready.
I'm headed to Divinity Church. Riddler won't give up, Alfred. His pride won't let him.
You'll break his spirit, sir. I've every confidence.
Scarecrow show back on.
Unexamined life is not worth living, Detective. And I've been wondering why I let you aggravate me so. You're a cheat and a liar. A dressed-up strongman playing with expensive toys. World's greatest detective, ha! And everyone from Gotham to Star City believes it. I cannot abide a fraud detective, a dilettante masquerading amongst his intellectual betters, stealing every last scrap of appreciation, dignity, and respect. Welcome, detective, to the drain I'm going to figuratively and quite possibly literally flush you down. The goal of this aquatic examination could not be simpler, detective. Lower the water, like so. Before that, however, it's time for a riddle. Riddle me this, detective. What do bats do when they're at home?